at the little loading screen. Holy shit. Wow, supposed to be. Oh well.
Look at this place.
So it really does exist.
It's amazing.
I got crap again.
Sure would hate to have to polish this.
It's enormous. It's no good.
Well, that's gotta be the way in, but it's sealed shut.
There must be some mechanism to open it.
Oh, hey.
We just gotta find it.
To swipe your notebook.
Let's look around.
Off Marlo. Figured it might come in handy.
Managed to swipe what now?
Sully, up here. Found something.
Hey, Sully, you think you can hold that, sir? I guess I gotta hold it until you recognize it. You gotta hold it.
Nate, there's one on the other side.
Yes, sir.
I'll go see if I can get that one working.
So I'm both. Alright. Oh, shit.
You wait here.
Damn. Well, the strong ass knees, he ain't roll.
Hey, gotta get on the switch.
Almost there.
I'm getting to it. I'm getting to it. Wait a minute.
Go. You ready?
Get down.
It worked.
In the words of Victor Sullivan, I'll be go to hell.
Here we go. Damn.
Another dead end.
Jesus. How we get down from here?
Can't wait to find another gun. That's crazy as hell. That was already in here. Wait, were they already in here?
Incredible. This is how the city could thrive all the way out here. The whole place must be fed by an underground spring. It's clean. Amazing, it's still running after all these years.
That's a hell of a thing. What?
No. No.
I know this fucked up everybody when they first played it.
Sully.
I said, this fucked me up.
is that?
Excuse me? Bro, what the?
That's cool.
Wrong button to reload. Give me that. I got a grenade launcher.
No.
I don't know how I shot two of them. That's the instant, bro. Come on, damn. I died so damn much they just went in and pushed me through the game. Damn, I feel some type of way.
Nice.
Where that part 9 at? Fuck it, I'll just take this. You know, I really don't remember dying this much playing this game.
Melvin, come back here, you son of a bitch! You're dead! You hear me? You're dead!
I said round 2 is gonna go much better. The game won't have nobody sneak me this time.
Happening.
Oh shit. You're right there.
No.
Almost missed that damn call. Fuck off.
What? No. 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 No.
God damn.
No. Stay away, please. Oh, God. Oh, no. What is this?
I was hoping that would be the end of that, but it's not.
It's moving. I gotta get out. I gotta get out of here. No, no, no. No. I can't do this. What is this? What's happening?
Well, somehow I heard some shit coming. Ain't hear me? Ain't coming up. Oh, I'm just hearing shit. Is that treasure? No, that's the hammer. Yeah, give me that. Please have 8 in it. I got 6, well. Guess I'll take that too.
There's no way out. There's no way out. Oh no.
Oh, please leave me alone.
I'm gonna kill him.
Damn, I feel drunk. Please die, please. Oh, you motherfucker.
Kill Sully. Kill you. Kill Sully.
I shot him dead. Where I gotta go now, sir? Is that it? I don't know if you do drugs. I swear this is how Smokey was on Friday. Oh, I can go through the door now, I believe. I think. Ooh,
kill
fuck
Sully.
That T-boat. Grab the T-boat, cause the damn fucking ass.
Kill Sully. Oh, it can't be real. Can't be real.
Excuse me, bruh. Damn, T-Bot going to work. see what won't work.
Let's hold it together.
Best sniper in the game. Can I get another one? Please? Take that. Yeah, I take that.
Sully? Sully! Hey, Sully! No, no. Sully!
Come here.
Come here.
Bye, Mia. What I need to do. Alright. Oh shit. It's me. Hey man, you see me? Oh, that's okay. I'm trying to walk with you, but there we go. See my twin.
What? Oh my God.
Dang, excuse me. At least I'm about to be down back to the real world with two good weapons. Didn't the hammer hold like 16? No, 12. It's 12. Honestly, I don't even know.
There they are. Time to play.
You see all the dude's legs down there?
It's over, Drake.
No, it ain't. Oh, fuck. Fucking snipe my ass here, it will be. God damn. Get your ass down. Get me beat. What? That's not a headshot. I'm bugging. I ain't know where I shot on them damn
oh,
shots.
Crap.
I missed up. You know what? This is a good thing, you know. At least I'll get all my bullets back that I missed. This is a good thing, you know. Fuck.
Oh boy.
Why?
He's dead.
I hate you, bro. What?
No!
No! No! Great. Why does it keep switching?
You're dead.
Thank you. Yeah. Shooting now. Find you up there?
Oh, great. Shit.
I got some for you. There. I call that thing Mr. Two Tapper. Get your ass. What? It's T-Bolt action. T-Bolt time. Damn.
All right.
Put that shit down. What?
Go, go, go.
Oh, you can have that back, sir. Where you at, nephew? You mean to tell me he just ate that?
No crap. Shit.
Back up there and get my damn boat. Say fucking normal. Normal is fucking hard on here. Oh, thank God. That was about to clap my ass. Appreciate that, Sully.
That you, kid?
About to clap the shit out of me.
Hell of a time. What's the matter with you?
How do I know you're real?
Ow!
That real enough for you? Don't ever point a gun at me again.
I saw them shoot you. Right after the eclipse.
What? What eclipse? Look, kid, you went nuts right after you drank from that fountain. It's the water. That's what destroyed the city. Not the wrath of God. The whole water supply is tainted with some sort of hallucinogenic agent. Must have drove everyone mad.
That's what Marlowe and Talbot are after.
Oh, man, yeah. Remember, Cutter said they controlled their enemies through fear. This'll do it. In spades. But, wait, it doesn't make any sense. How do they think they're getting the water out of here?
No, no, it's not the water. It's what's in the water.
Come again?
Listen, just bear with me for a sec. Selim told me that Aram was cursed when Solomon imprisoned the evil spirits of the djinn inside a vessel of brass, and then cast it into the depths of the city.
A genie in a bottle.
I know, it sounds pretty crazy.
So you reckon that's why Elizabeth and Dee sent Francis Drake out here in the first place?
Yeah. It wasn't treasure they were after. It was power. Only once Drake realized what he'd been sent for, he abandoned the mission. He lied to the Queen, told her he didn't find anything, and then hid all traces of his voyage. Rewrote history.
Well, who are we to argue with Sir Francis? What do you say we head down there and end this thing? Once and for all.